Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and I decided to go ahead and switch it up a bit, or let me rephrase that, I decided to go ahead and call an audible. I woke up, or originally I wasn't even planning on playing pinball, but just didn't get shit for sleep. Like yesterday, it was all dream and nightmare filled, so I think I'm going into sleep debt right now, because I have less energy now than I did yesterday, so... And, like, once again, didn't get diddly squat for sleep because it was all dream and nightmare filled. Like, my subconscious sitting here running a damn movie marathon on me. So, like I said, didn't get as much sleep. I'm kind of caught in the middle. I could probably do a stream. But I'm not going to, you know, I'm not going to be, like, fully energetic and ready to go and all that other stuff. So, I thought I'd kind of compromise and instead of playing pinball, just do something that's like lower impact, something I can be more laid back about, Gems of War. So, then for that, mostly it's just gonna be PvP. I might cut into something else, some other game mode, I don't know, but again, for the most part, it's gonna be PvP. Then like I usually do, I'm probably going to have some music, going to have some, maybe have some podcasts, some interviews, some other various videos and stuff. But to start with, I have this in my watch later playlist for about a week. Just figured it'd be a high time to give it a listen. This is going to be Matt, their self-titled album, and I think the band's from Argentina. I want to say, no, Mexico, yeah, Durango, Mexico, okay, so we got some Mexican stoner rock going, so let me go ahead and get that fired up. And, oops, like yesterday, gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And my usual chocolate almond milk. Don't care. Get out of here. Take that. Too sure of this one. Oh, got lucky. Hey, wait a minute. Whoa, 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 whoa. Gems. Wait, what was that? 1,500. So I can go back to... Oh. go. Don't care about glory, I'll get more than enough of that doing PvP. Oh, wrong way. There we go. We are frozen. Well, I guess the shit held up in the, I already have that. Yeah, already had it. Why are you mad? Too late now. Search for Joe. Definitely not what I wanted. So I'm gonna have to get off and walk. Bring out my main. That was my fault. Yeah. My fault on that one.
Reborn! What the fuck?
Totally missed that four match. So, no, I'm already going to be operating at a loss. Take that. I don't want to have to blow the board. seen a war match in here somewhere. Well, apparently not. Waste my spell. Didn't get shit. 2 points. Same thing here. I'd have to keep using my main. Frozen water cleanse. So I'm already starting to looking at quitting. Okay, I forgot to say this earlier, so I'll say it now. And I've also said this in previous sessions. I will much rather take a quick loss than a long drawn out win. So we got a guy over here that's frozen, and I got a 4-green match, so I'm not even gonna bother. Kind of the same thing here. Okay, now he's frozen. Well, at least the top guys. Alright, I'm out. Everything has to go my way at the start. Sister Superior is in this group, so it could be the same thing here too. Not seeing any blue or yellow matches. And not gonna waste spell. Much for that. Here we go. Never mind. Yeah, I didn't get my surge. And no blues or yellows. Kind of the same thing here. McKenna? Never heard of that one. If I get nothing, I'm gone. Okay. Gotta start over.
Nope.
Gotta get up and walk. So, on this one here, don't be surprised if it's an instant bail. Top guy has to be shut down. If I get nothing here, I'm gone. Not a fucking prayer now. Okay. And I still have to blow the board anyway. And again, looks like I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Oh, got lucky. Going for it. Oh, that's a good way to start. Too bad that don't happen often. Okay, looks like I'm gonna be... Looks like I'm gonna be board blowing my way to victory, it seems. God, lucky there. Oh, this is a different one. Oh, didn't get my surge. Definitely need a handsome curses out though. Nothing I can do. Who got silenced? Nope. Frozen wooden cleanse. Gonna be pretty fucking embarrassing if I gotta bail on this. Yeah. And no blue or yellow matches either, so toodles. Like I said, I would rather take a quick loss than a long drawn out win. Surge, so we're already turned. Not even gonna stick around for this one either. Ha 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 ha. Got quite a bit, huh? Bunny rabbit's gone. This guy again. No blues or yellows.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't.
Three in a row. Okay, I need to stop a sec. I gotta fix my list real fast. Shit, I can't do it here. So, show that real quick. All right, I gotta fix my list. Watch later playlist, it auto plays, and I have no way of shutting that down, so I gotta arrange my list in such a way that it won't accidentally start playing podcasts or anything like that. Like, but right now I'm trying to keep this strictly music. That I can do. Be able to do that. goody, this guy again. One stinking hit point. Nice. I got a groove just like that one, I think. I think it was that one. Yeah, almost. Not what I wanted. Fuck. Okay. One of the rare times where just enchanting my whole group actually helped me. Out my main. Nope. Nope. Got absolutely nothing on that one. That especially against a group like that, everything has to go my way at the outset. Frozen wouldn't cleanse. Well, it fell off after only one turn. Yeah, I didn't have to sit and wait 10 turns for the damn thing to fall off. Course, then it turns to shit afterwards, so can't use him. Not seeing it. Not seeing it. Oh.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks. Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Okay, I gotta pause it real quick. Next one is gonna be Equip Dagger. Forest of Frost Enchantment. So, Dungeon Synth. So I guess that was it. So much for that.
No, so much no.
One cleanse. One steak and yellow, and we're up against a tough group. Spell. How the hell did I get frozen? Oh wait, frozen was still on him. Yeah, I gotta wait 10 turns for that to come off. Gonna be a short one. Yeah, just that. So otherwise, no blues or yellows. So this is already getting off to a bad start. So is there gonna be any music on this album? Only two, so a 23 minute album and only two tracks. Yeah, I should have paid attention. So this one's on the way out. Wasn't paying attention to this one either. It's only it's basically only one single track. I have to move this to the bottom. This is like a 2 hour long compilation. I'd rather do the short. I'd rather do the actual short single albums first. Can we go to the bottom, please? Okay, then, and this one here, there's a chance this one might be copyrighted. Doesn't say. Yeah, this one here is going to be Tone Stucco, World of Elevators. It's a 1987 cassette. So, I'm going to fire that one up. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, got lucky. Tough group here, so once again, everything's gotta go my way at the outset. Nothing I can do there. So, okay. I figure you're just gonna chain that over and over and over. Everybody gets all the mana they need and destroy my entire group within one turn. So, it's also one of the reasons why I tend to do quick bails, because a lot of times, the teams I'm up against are those one turn kill teams. Some might read that as lightning fire, I read that as instantly kill 1 to 3 troops. Some read that as suffering, I read that as give everybody all the mana they need, or should say, max out everybody's mana. Oh, and then, if there's 13 or more red gems, gain an extra turn. Anyway. I read that as reduce a troop down to one single hit point, and put them in the most disadvantageous position. Oh, and deal damage to them too. Blow up the entire board and give everybody all the mana they need. So that's how I read that. Surge. I got an Ice Storm, but yet every other color drop but blue. Gotta love that RNG. Thinking I'm on my old group. Not what I wanted. There, so now I gotta get off and walk. So, no browns or yellows. Group, gonna have to bring out my main. Not even gonna stick around for that one.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh! Came back after me again, huh? Yeah. Kitaro, just, save that, save that link for when I stream pinball next. For this stream here, I just want to keep it just straight music, straight background music. But I probably won't play the Battletoads theme or the Battletoads pause music. I mean, especially now what I'm listening to, it's actually some pretty good stuff. Yellow. Mana Surge. You'll probably want to hold on to it for right now. Because even if I actually did save it on my notepad or something, I don't have the world's greatest memory. So I'll probably end up forgetting, like, next time. Yeah, Kataro, you'll want to hang on to that. Like I said, even if I actually do save that to my notepad, I'll probably completely forget about it on my next stream. Time to bring out my main once again. Search. No, I did. No, yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. That was a yellow. Nope. A group like that, again, everything has to go my way at the outset. I can't be blowing the whole entire board and then getting absolutely nothing afterwards. Wait, let me look at this. Can't use a goblin against him. Green and red, which I have none of. So, off to a shitty start. Time for nothing. How about that? He didn't need it anyway. Got a little bit lucky. Ah, should've... RNG. Top down, and once again, bad RNG. Enchant? It's a... Maybe it'll show. But it's a... You get 2 mana every turn. Think of it, I kind of read that as give yourself, or give you 2 mana. Or no. Give you additional mana when your mana's always, when your mana's already full. And it lasts until your spell is cast, but I mean, if your mana's already full, enchanted's pointless. And plus, by the time this thing would actually even be useful, I probably would have gotten a bunch of 5 matches on the whole board and completely fill up everybody's mana at once anyway, so enchanted's kinda pointless. It needs to be buffed to something like you gain max mana on your next turn or something. Oh, that froze everybody. Okay. Immune to silence.
I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks, don't mind me.
Perhaps more than other teams, everything must go my way at the outset. At the very least, Web Spinner has to be shut down immediately. Okay, there we go. That'll help. Too bad the wrong one got shut down. There we go. Now I have a chance. I might actually download and keep this album. I love me some bass.
Fuck
Rolls a wooden cleanse. I'm not even gonna stick around for that.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No, wait.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No, so much no.
Yeah, I didn't get my... If I get nothing, I'm bailing. Not a prayer now. Same thing here. Everyone shut down. This is the only reason why I'm sticking around. Looks like I'm gonna mage my way to victory. And he died anyway. If my positions get switched, if my positions get switched, I'm bailing. Especially at the start of this match. Maybe like later on when I almost have the other team defeated, I might, and no blues or yellows. No fucking blues or yellows. Hell, not even greens. Man, boy did I ever get board fucked. Alright, I am not in the mood to drag this thing out. I'm bailing. Gonna get my surge. Go with this shit again. Nope. Lucky they didn't come back to haunt me. Going to blow the board. Ah, this one again. No, there's one. I guess that's all I'm going to get. No surgeon. Not going to bother. My search. I'll just take what's given. What an awesome album. I hope it ain't copyrighted. Of course, as awesome music as this is, it probably is. Stuff going on in the background. I'm gonna download this album. So this may clog up my stream a little bit, but yeah, I gotta do it. Then Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5-10 minutes or so. I gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. I'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
bought some Wawa and some red grapes. Food on the way. Gonna be a bad boy. Well, yeah, I freaking love these things. Okay, so, but I do need to do this. Alright, so I'll just go ahead and kill the window. Like I said, this might not play nice with my stream, so don't be surprised if it starts lagging here and there. Upper right corner, you're probably gonna see the window switch from one to another and then back and forth. That's me check. I'm currently doing a copyright check on this album, so I gotta check back every so often. And uh-oh. And uh-oh. Stream's turning to shit. Oh wait, no. That's me, This is me currently uploading it, that's why. Alright, let me type that down. I'm in the clear. Yep. Alright, so should be okay now. Yeah, video's been uploaded, so the rest is gonna be on YouTube. Browns or yellows. Pretty damn bad when it when I'm doing this up against a low tier team. Get off and walk. And I have to do the skull match because I can't have my top guy die. I have to have him. Is this still the same album? Yeah. Ain't bad. It's been a real problem lately too, blow the whole board, but then you get absolutely nothing afterwards. This guy again. Like I said, this has been a real problem lately. Fuck. Alright, pause it. Wrong one. So, next one is gonna be a disgusting cathedral, besieged defenders. So, presumably, more dungeon set than Yes! Fuck yeah! That's a keeper. It ain't copyrighted. So, let me... And whoops! I'm a retard! So, I gotta back up. Just set me back a while.
Retard! What the fuck?
All this is gonna be is just a bunch of noise. I'm bailing, or just going to the next album, excuse me. Yeah, I got my doubts on this one, but once again, I have to be able to shut down the guy on the top just to stand a chance. That wasn't it. If I get nothing, I'm gone. That don't happen often. Savage Hunter is the one that... to give him a free 4 match. Nothing I can do. 4 or 5, and that one, 4. I'm up against a powerful group. If I get nothing, I'm gone. Thank you. Nope. I'm liking it. So, probably not once, but twice. Yeah. So. That basically says, well, everybody instantly kill the bottom two people. Or no. Yeah. Instantly kill the bottom two people. An exception, not the rule. I never factor in miraculous comebacks or anything like that. I don't live every moment like it's moment 37. So as you're probably seeing, I win some, lose some, like everybody else. Mostly noise. Okay. Not familiar with this channel. Something just popped up. Let me. Anyway, this is Satchel Bear, the dead leaves through the forest walk. It's probably one of those where the album title is longer than the song titles. I've seen a few of those over the years. So, tough group. So, don't be surprised if I bail early. It's looking right now, I don't see any blue or yellow matches, so we're kind of heading that way. So, and he's Thrall's already up, so once again, you might read that as suffering. I'm reading that as give everybody full mana. Well, 3 out of 4. I guess I got lucky today. And he's about to cast whatever that is. Reason burnt. I'm not even gonna stick around for that shit.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Same thing. Thank you. This sounds a little bit like Andreas Wallenweider, the electric harp player. He likes to shake his head when playing, like he'll play the harp and you'll see him going. Yeah. Bit on the goofy side. Oh, hell. Oh, this one again. Well, how about that? That don't happen often. So once again, if I get nothing here, I'm gonna have to bail, because if I don't, right off the bat, she's gonna cast that and undo all my hard work. There we go. And two people have full mana. Nothing I can do. I have to do this. I don't have a four match anywhere, so I'm handing over a turn. Oh, she didn't get moved. So. Just keep it. Mid-tier team. And no blues or yellows. So, it's gonna be pretty damn bad if I have to bail out of this. Nothing I can do. So, yeah. It's gonna be pretty fucking embarrassing if I lose to this team. No blues or yellows. So, it's kinda looking that way. I ain't want no long drawn out win either. Didn't get my surge. So, out of this music. It sounded cool at first because, like I said, it sounded, there's a lot of electric harp at the start of this, so it kind of reminded me of a guy named Andreas Wallenweider. He's a Swiss electric harpist. But yeah, this is the kind of music that'll start putting me to sleep. I don't absolutely hate it, but it's not the kind of music I want to play during a stream. Okay. Oh, sure, the death marks fall off now. Surprisingly, nobody died. Which, speaking of that, I better address that. Yeah. Say, usually whenever, technically when your guys are death marked, that was the purple Reaper or the purple Skies that you saw, my bottom two guys, those are death marks. Means, there's a on paper it says there's a 10% chance that you're gonna die instantly. I read that as 100%. But fortunately that didn't happen. So, but again, that's an exception, not a rule. I can do. I have to do it. Two guys are blessed. Let me look at something real quick. Okay, that's what it was. So, I have to get a curse going. And then, once again, if I get nothing, I gotta go.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
And I'm probably gonna be I'm probably gonna be bailing out of the stream here fairly soon too. Having a leaf storm definitely helped. That did. My way to victory. Yeah, last battle right here. Let's hope it's a good one. Oh, I didn't last long. Here we go.
God fucking damn it!
Yep, and that is one of the reasons why I hadn't played. That is one of the reasons why I hardly play this game. You're way too much of a slave to RNG on this. This real quick. Oh! I actually won one. Hungry rabbits. I'd like to see him first. Okay, But at any rate, yeah, that's gonna do it from here, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And then, I need to get going on my blog post. I have to get that all typed up and posted up. So, and, probably most likely need to get a nap in there as well, so. Still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for, dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, again, tomorrow, Like I've said the past few days, during a work week, there's always going to be that chance that I'm not going to stream at all because I just wasn't up for it. I was probably too beat up and tore up from a night at work. So, but if I do come on, my default time is going to be 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.